Three women face trespassing charges after police say they kicked in the river field.